Venus has to be in Serena's face right from the first shot.
Just like that. Just the first thing she worked on was volleys, Chris. Crowd seems to be behind Venus in the interest of a competitive final, and she breaks back.
Yeah, I mean, this is their 28th match. You hope to pick up a few.
Placing on that in their practice, so many big returns hit. Beautiful. Did well to defend, but the forehand fires long. She's been hitting the forehand so beautiful. Serena, a point to make it three straight breaks. Beautiful.
Yeah, she followed beautifully throughout this whole tournament.
Smacks a racket on the court and busts it in frustration as the net court winner gives Venus the point. You don't think this is fiercely competitive between sisters?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Dana Witt likes her to take those center balls with her forehand.
Effective. Something else Venus has been using a lot in this tournament. Competitive game, but this women's championship begins with three breaks of serve.
There's Margaret Court, 24-time major. I played her a few times,
Chris.
She's won a lot of doubles and mixed as well. Very aggressive serving ball here.
Second serve points won if you combine.
Percentage, both of them is very low at the moment.
It's good. Beautifully guided backhand just in the inside of the baseline. Marvin who hates those misses in the net are a sign of tension. And she's right in front of us here. That was a release of tension.
Oh,
that is un-Serena-like, a sign of major tension.
They really don't practice.
Venus hitting bigger and cleaner ground strokes right now.
And moving better. Just those short steps.
Oh, she had played the point beautifully, mixing spins and angles. And that she would not have the success had Serena not broken through first. Challenge from Serena. It was good. Barely.
Boy, how did you see that quickly from that far?
Most important shot.
Yeah, I agree. It's the serve just sets her up.
Serena did not read that serve. Frozen, exuberant in the box. He is quite enthusiastic in the player box when Serena does something well, but looks nervous at the moment. Beautiful. Serena following the return in.
Yeah, he likes that one. That's a seal of approval there.
Serena's relaxing now, beginning to hit out, and breaks again for 4-3.
Oh, yeah.
You'd love the way that Venus has hit that cross-court forehand. It's harder to get the high bounces down here this year.
Huge point for Venus to be up 40 love on Serena's serve.
Like that?
Yep.
Now the 1-2 punch. And Serena digs out of love 30 to hold 4-5-3. Succeeded pretty well since that moment in New York.
Surprises. You know, maybe like that also, maybe get Serena out of her comfort zone.
Terrific toss. And she went after that serve. I think Venus is able to put aside that this is a Grand Slam final.
14.
I almost think she's trying to just play her
set point. And Serena smashed that racket, settled herself down, assert herself on serve, and she is halfway to her 23rd Grand Slam title in Melbourne. That's a rare experience in Grand Slam tennis. Be that close. And they are watching Serena try to stretch the lead here again, punishing.
Win is going to taste extra special or different because of the people we are facing against.
I always appreciate Roger's perspective. The surprises on both the men's and women's draw, Coco Vandeweghe.
Why not?
Terrific twisting serve up the middle. And Serena holds for a one all. I'm loathed losing more than her. I don't think so.
No. I mean, I heard stories where she would lose a match and she wouldn't get out of her hotel room for that player. Because that's normally what players feel.
Beautiful forehand, no mistake. And Venus is coming back to deuce, crucial. Now Venus fighting and moving the feet.
And the crowd's loving it.
Exactly. Against Serena on your second serve.
She knows that. That was a much better second serve. Serena is several notches above anybody she's faced down here. And we have five breaks in the first seven. Smash though. But then reality sets in and you realize how tough the job is to beat this woman across the net.
Looking at Serena, she highly respected those former top 10 players.
Big moment for Venus. Just
second serve.
That's been the story tonight. And Serena breaks in the seventh game. Not broken since those first two games. Pretty breathtaking to see, and should never be taken for granted, is to take belief away from opponents.
That's a perfect game from Serena.
Well said. Venus stopped running. She thought that ball was going to. 14. That's good fight. Tried to block that serve back, take it early.
Thank you.
conceding nothing. There's no stopping Serena in this Williams win-win championship match. The younger sister will take home the bigger trophy again. Her seventh down under, her 23rd major title. A night that she maintains is not about the numbers. But the numbers continue to be absolutely staggering. Moves ahead of Steffi Graf in that department and within one of Margaret Court.